Right, it's the device. All right, can you stop for a second? Let me see if you can answer questions. I'm gonna light it up once, all the way for no. Light it up two times, all the way for yes. Do you understand? Okay, good. Light it up all the way once for no, and light it up all the way twice for yes. Can you do that? That's two times, so yes. Are you here with me? Okay. It's twice. What? What? Whoa, whoa, calm down. Calm down. Is that a no? No, you're not gonna calm down. Are you a good being? Yes. That's good. Do you like it when I visit you? Yes. Well, that's good. I'm glad. Let's see. Can I take a picture of you? No. No. Do what? Get all right. Where's it? I lost it. There, okay. There's the device. The device is right there. Can you, I'm gonna move this. Where is it? Can you stand next to the tree that I'm gonna point the laser at? Can you stand right there? Hopefully you can answer me from there. Don't know. There's people coming. ask you again. I really would like a picture. Can I get a picture of you? I want to take that as a no, because it lit up all the way and then it started to die out. So it lit up once and started to die out. Like it's what it's doing right now. If I got this in the shot, I know I keep asking you, but one more time, I'm gonna ask you one more time, can I get a picture of you? I say that, I'm gonna say no, you know, you keep saying no. Why? This makes it hard for people to really believe. I mean, they see it, the light going off when I ask the question, but having an actual picture of you, that would be amazing. All right, can you at least go up to my phone, the device that's in my hand, and can you say hi or say something? You leave me? Really like to chat with you a little bit more, but it's really cold out here. I got to get back to the truck. My hands are freezing. So, next time I'll come out here and visit you again. And we can talk, okay? Yes. It's not answered. All right, I'm stopping.